Hello everyone, what's up? It's been a long time na guys na hindi tayo nakapag-upload. So now, gagawa tayo ng video. So, for today's video, it's going to be a not so monovlog. Kasi today, ang gagawin natin is mag-deliver tayo ng videos, particularly wedding videos. So, sa hindi pa nakakalam, yung isa sa business natin is yung videography. So, basically, we do events videography. So, check out our page, JLis Visuals, for your videography needs. So, ang gagawin natin today is magdi-deliver tayo ng USB flash drives for our client. So, dito lang. Yung isa is malapit lang dito sa downtown, sa Veles. And the other one is in Gusak. So basically, ibibigay lang natin yung video outputs natin for their copy. So guys, so what I mentioned, nasa videography business tayo. So part of our motto vlogging is connected sa ating pagiging videographer. So in the future videos natin, gagawa tayo ng tutorials. In a way, makakatulong sa mga motovlogger friends natin kasi dyan mag-a-apply kasi yung basics of video making o kaya videography. Kasi may dapat ma-learn din natin yung basics on videography kasi yun nga. Alam naman natin na yung target talaga natin is magiging maganda yung videos natin. So, part of it is to learn the basics. Diba? Pag alam mo yung basics, hindi ka na mahirapan mag-edit. Watch out for that. Yan yung magiging content natin in the future. So, dito na tayo sa DepEd. Dito natin bibigay yung isang USB ng isang client natin. So, tatawagan natin. Hi! Hello! Good morning, ma'am. Ma'am, nara, ma'am. Narahin yung hard drive containing all the raw files. Then, munin yung USB drive containing the same day edit, wedding, docu, og kani siya.
Okay, thank you.
Dayon, magpa-perma lang kani ma'am mag-receive. Kumusta man ma'am? How is married life?
Ako pa dito, sir. Ako baka isa na kabalay gid amo
ulian. Ay, nice. Nara ma'am, pasay lang kani ma'am. Nga na receive nimo ma'am. Regards ko ni sir ma'am.
Ang comment gid sa ako ang mga office mates, different pa gid daw siya nga kanang nga SDE kay full of emotions mo na ila.
Yes.
Mostly sa ila full of emotions even sa mo ang family.
Hi.
Makaiba daw kuno ba? Makaiba ka ayo ang video.
Hi, thank you kay ma'am, thank you. Okay ra kay ma'am. Kaya ma'am pag nakay time ma'am, pwede magpa-kuan mig review.
Ha?
Review.
Sige.
Sa among page ma'am. Live vlog review sa inyong experience sa amo. Sige ma'am, thank you kayo. Salamat. Nag-vlog day ko ma'am, nag-vlog ko karon. Thank you. So guys, that was our bride, Ma'am Shane. So, ayun guys, ni-review niya tayo up front. So, thank you for trusting JLis Visuals. Marami pa tayong wedding video soon. But for now, balik muna tayo sa motovlog. So let's go. Our next destination would be in Gusak. Sa isang bride natin, si Ma'am Kim. So let's go. So again guys, nasa videography business tayo eh. So in the future, gagawa tayo ng mga videos, tutorials sa basics ng paggawa ng video. Wow, shout out. Nice one, Harley. So So isa sa way to share to our fellow moto vloggers is to share our skills. So isa yan sa gagawin natin, because sharing is caring. Shout out to all my moto vlogger friends. Yun, Carly, ride safe. One of the goals of our moto vlog is to share our skills in filmmaking and videography. So watch out for that soon. And also guys, today's vlog, ititest natin yung GoPro mic adapter. Matagal na natin to in order. Nag-order tayo online sa isang online seller kasi masyadong mahal sa Lazada at sa Shopee. That's around almost times 2. So naisipan ko, ha, huwag na tayong bumili dyan. So nakakita ako ng isang online seller, yung Gamer Extreme. So check nyo yan. Yung GoPro mic adapter niya is way cheaper than Lazada and Shopee, around 40% cheaper. So check that out. Malaki yung masisave nyo. So guys, part of our not so moto vlog today is ititest natin yung GoPro mic adapter. So kakarating lang nito for I don't know 4 weeks. 4 weeks natin, or lagpas 4 weeks natin to in order. Yan lang dumating kasi nga super parang konti lang yung stocks. So yeah, itetest natin kung yung sound quality niya. So aside sa itatry natin yung GoPro mic adapter and the Rode Lav mic guys, is itetest din natin eto, etong GoPro mic, I mean GoPro mount, or an action cam mount. So nakuha natin ito kay EJ's Garage. So shout out EJ's Garage for this nice GoPro mount. So far so good, hindi naman siya nagsishake, and sturdy naman siya for our cameras. So sulit, barato na kayo. So you may want to check their Facebook page, EJ's Garage, shout out. So marami silang benta guys, may moto apparel sila, meron silang riding gears and motorcycle accessories. So check them out guys, they are located in Macabalan. By the way guys, the mic we are using today is the Rode Lav mic. So medyo kamahalan ito, pero sulit naman kasi yung sound quality niya is better than Boya. Yung Boya LM20, alam niyo yun. Yan yung karaniwang sinasuggest ng mga moto vloggers online. Pero ang dami kasing sinasabi na pag around 80 to 100 na yung takbo mo, is nagpa-pop na yung sounds. I mean yung audio, may mga popping sounds. So mahirap yan sa edit kasi you need to hunt those para mawala sa edit. So now itatry natin etong Rode mic, kung ano yung quality niya when it comes to medyo high speed na around 80 to 100 siguro. So guys, dito tayo dadaan sa coastal road para matest natin yung mic natin, tsaka yung GoPro mic adapter, kung ano yung sound quality niya. So andyan yung wind noise, tetest natin kung gaano kaingay yung wind noise. So we are here sa coastal road. Wow, dagat, nice one. Yan, mahangin guys, dinig pa ba yung audio natin, yung words? Mic check, 1, 2, 3, mic check. Mic check, 1, 2, 3, mic check. Mic check, 1, 2, 3, mic check. Yan guys, mahangin. Mic check, 1, 2, 3, mic check. So yan guys, naririnig ko yung lakas ng wind noise sa helmet ko. So dyan natin matitest yung quality ng GoPro mic adapter and the Rode mic. So, mabibigyan kayo ng idea on what to buy. Kasi guys, in videography, if pangit yung audio mo, pangit yung video mo. Ganun lang. Again, pag pangit yung audio nyo, pangit yung video nyo. Kahit pag gawin yung video nyo na sobrang daming effects, ang daming transitions, video-wise, ang ganda ng content, pero pag yung audio nyo sablay, wala yan. Walang manonood yan. So, better invest in nice, high-quality audio equipments. Especially sa mga motovlogger friends natin. Sulit yan, sulit. So anyway, tinitest pa natin ito. So, who knows? So we are here in Gusana. Malapit na tayo kay Ma'am Bride. Thank you. So we are here. Dito na tayo sa Capistrano Complex, Diwata Street. Ito ba? Yes, Diwata Street. Let's go. Sir, good morning. Si ma'am. Pwede siya dalang kwari, sir. Muna siya ang USB box na diri ang katong same day edit o wedding highlights o katong wedding dokyo. Then, pwede siya dalang kwari, sir. Dayon. Papirma na lang kwari, sir. Kamusta, sir?
Okay.
Sorry ka, sir. Nakadisturo. Sige, sir. Thank you, sir. Kamusta ko ni ma'am, sir, din. If ever na mo'y time, sir, pwede mag-leave mong review sa among page.
Sige,
sir. Thank you kayo sa inyong experience, sir. Thank you. Salamat. That was our room last October 1. So, they're very nice people. Both of them, very nice. Let's go. Yeah, both of them are very nice and very accommodating. Nag-enjoy kami sa pag-shoot. So, it was a very good experience for us. Lahat naman eh, lahat naman ng mga brides namin, groom namin is nag-enjoy talaga kami kasi we treat every couple very special. So guys, if magtanong kayo, ba't nag-motovlog ka? Hindi ba busy? Etong motovlog natin, nagsimula to nung pandemic kasi walang magawa eh, wala kaming events. So, figure it out na gumawa ng motovlog. Shout out. Ride safe. So guys, natapos na natin yung activity for the day for this not so motovlog video. So guys, at least may natutunan kayo. So makikita nyo yung quality ng ating GoPro mic adapter and the Rode lav mic. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, hit that subscribe button guys and leave a like, and also click that bell icon so ma-notify po kayo sa mga upcoming videos natin. So marami pa tayong gagawing videos. Hopefully samahan niyo ako sa mga future videos natin. We'll make those videos as informative as possible. So again, thank you for your time. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Thank you. Ciao.